So, Ate Dap, ano yung procedural fairness letter na natatanggap ng mga applicants? So, yun po yung letter na manggagaling sa Immigration Refugees Citizenship Canada po na it contains their concern regarding with your application. And then, usually po, that letter contains how are you contains the instruction po on how are you going to respond to their concern. So, meron siyang instruction na ibibigay doon kung paano mo siya gagawin. And then, usually naman, ang visa officer, IRCC, will give you, 30 days, compliance sa bago mo, 30 days period na, at that period, dapat masend mo na yung kakailanganin nilang documents with your application. And how your response with their concerns, is mag-matter doon ang ano mo ang how they're going to handle your application. So yun po, it's mainly their concerns regarding with your application. So they're more like going to ask you some documents in support with, say for example, common law partner mo. So manghihingi po sila ng more proof, or most likely ganun eh, yun ang hinihingi nila, yung mga proof na regarding with this, and then instructions kung paano mo siya i-comply naman siya. So yun po, and it is ano siya, dapat ma-comply mo siya, because negligence or non-compliance will result to refusal of your application. So ganun po ang mangyayari. So yun po yung ano, procedural fairness letter.